Welcome, namaste to cookmydish.in. Kerala, the southernmost state of India and the most magnanimous cuisine. Ultimate diversity because you have Malabari kind of food, then you have the Syrian kind of food, then you have the Moplas. So the ethnic diversity has created wonderful foods there. The produce is wonderful, coconuts, great spices, seafood, shellfish, and what else do you need to cook a good meal? So let me start by cooking the chicken Thaliseri, which is actually a place from the Malabar coast of India. So let's start off by making a little masala for our chicken. We're going to sweat off some shallots, ginger, garlic, coconut, and green chilies into a nice paste made with water. So we have some nice shallots here. Shallots ko hum Madras onion bhi kehte hain. Ye sambar mein bhi use hota hai. And they have a very, very nice flavor. Isko main actually grind karne wala hun, so I don't even really have to cut them. So I'm just going to put a few shallots here. And once they start sauteing nicely, I'm going to be adding the grated coconut into it, along with some ginger and some garlic. So I have some ginger here. So I'm going to add some ginger into this as well. And 3 or 4 cloves of garlic, I'm going to totally bash and pour inside as well. Fabulous. Sonf into this as well. So I'm going to be using a couple of green chilies at least in this. I like it a little spicy. A pinch of salt. And some grated coconut. So once it starts kind of changing color very slightly, thoda sa uske milky white se it turns into a light white color, it's time to switch it off and transfer this into a blender to make this heavenly masala for you. Now it's time to actually start cooking the chicken and then adding this beautiful masala into it. Mustard seeds, a few curry leaves, a couple of dried red chilies, just breaking it up into here. To begin this sensational dish, our chicken. So I've added a little salt to my chicken, that's all I've added. Nothing else into it. This is a dish which has like the minimal of spices, but maximum of flavor. So once these have started crackling, I'm going to be adding the chicken to this as well. Next, let's add some of this paste into it. And next, we're going to add a little bit of water and simmer it to cook. I think I'm going to put a little bit of green chilies in this as well. Keep it covered for a couple of minutes. In about 10 to 15 minutes, you've got a perfectly cooked Malabar chicken. Fabulously ready, let's start plating this up. So beautiful succulent white pieces of chicken with some a nice tempering of flavors. And then we have this wonderful curry or sauce or gravy, whatever you want to call it. I call this heaven in a plate. Fabulous. Job done, everything is fine. काफी कॉम्प्लेक्स डिश है लेकिन बहुत ही सिंपल है बनाने के लिए।
थालीसेरी चिकन करी, 1 किलो चिकन, 2 किलो कोकोनट्स, 250 ग्राम शैलॉट्स, 100 ग्राम ग्रीन चिलीज, 50 ग्राम गार्लिक, 50 ग्राम जिंजर, 25 ग्राम करी लीव्स, 15 ग्राम रेड चिलीज, 5 ग्राम मस्टर्ड सीड्स, 150 ग्राम फेनल सीड्स, 50 ml कोकोनट ऑयल, सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट।
आई एम गोइंग टू बी एडिंग द ग्रेटेड कोकोनट इनटू इट, a few shallots here, some ginger into this as well, 3 or 4 cloves of garlic, sonf, and some green chilies, a pinch of salt, some grated coconut. So we're going to saute this a little bit and transfer this into a blender. Some oil burning here, mustard seeds, few curry leaves, a couple of dried red chilies. I'm going to be adding the chicken to this as well. Next, let's add some of this paste into it. And next, we're going to add a little bit of water. I think I'm going to put a little bit of green chilies in this as well. In about 10 to 15 minutes, you've got a perfectly cooked Malabar chicken. This is the Thalassery chicken curry from the Malabar region of Kerala, only from cookmydish.in.